guys gotta make sure they don't make any door hits or they're disqualified, so they gotta watch where they're going and how they're doing it. And that goes for the whole demolition derby.
Come on, Mike! Number five, Newman. Yeah, because him and Alex just tagged together. Come on, Mike!
One thing about it, it takes a long time to get up from the driver's seat when they bang back end to back end like that. We could be here at 9 o'clock till these things get busted.
He's done. That's dangerous. This is dirty, bud. Get it bent, boys.
Oh, look at the back of fire. Look at your friend's back. Oh. All of these cars are getting busted.
Chris, you might not would have killed them. He would have killed them. He would have ate them. Come on, Newman!
Looks like Rob Agnew from Detroit Harbor sitting watching the game go on.
Is that where you got your stickers from?
What?
Number five?
Yeah.
Is that where you got your stickers from?
No.
Let's get her bent.
Yeah, but because my buddy sponsors all the derby guys.
Doesn't get that thing started. So now we're playing for $300 or $100 out of these two guys.
$300. It's winner take all.
Oh, don't
move. That's band number R14, driven by Josh Rancourt of Ironbrier. He's sponsored by Country Town Automotive. Band number 5, driven by Michael Newman of Renfrew. And he's sponsored by Get Her Bent Racing, Scrap Daily, and Canadian Outdoor Leisure. modified ship kidnapped number 5. You can put all your groceries in the supermarket with that.
Come on, Newman! Kick Josh's ass! Come on, Newman!
You see his trunk? It's gone! The trunk's gone!
Stop pegging on him!
Jesus!
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 Number 5's trunk is gone.
You know the vans that they're
driving? It's the same as yours. Hold on,
fire underneath number
5.
Who won number
5? Yaki's
favorite
day is
on.
Who won?
I don't know.
Are we still playing again? Are we playing again? Number 5?
Chris.
Number 5 able to vote yet or not?
Oh, number 5.
Going back in there. Michael Newman says, I'm not done yet.
Yeah, fuck.
Josh did take a good run at Josh.
Kill Josh! He's a sandbagger.
I think he gets that from his Uncle Scotty.
Josh is a coward. He can't drive. He sucks. Dad would have killed him already. One hit, Dad would have nailed this van.
Runs like a kid. Here we go. For all the marbles.
Hey, can't hold!
That does look a little funny on number 5.
Bag?
Doesn't have a whole lot of traction back there, I don't think, for brakes.
Fucking coward. Yeah, you can't hold, it's not teams. He's a pussy, that's why. Come on, Newman! Take him out!
Back out of there, he had him pinned up against the wall, so Josh wants to play a little bit longer.
Oh. Snap his axle! R14 van is running out. Drive his door.